Those days have been wiped out of memories. The days when the raging river of eternal time still flowed, and the vast lands of Persia were drowning in the chaos of war and the fire of anarchy. In those days, those old days, great Garshasp, the mighty Persian warrior, was still young and seeking to make a name for himself. Little did he know of the incredible destiny ahead. The destiny that became legend, and poems the bards sang, and stories the merchants carried to the four corners of the land of Persia. Creatures only left their dens on command of a div. Seeing them in the mountains was unexpected to such an extent that Garshasp immediately felt a premonition about dreadful events happening in his town, Ariasp.
Thank you. Thank you.
Garshasp found out that Hittasp, the Golden Crowned, had killed his brother Orvach and stolen the mace of the House of Trit. He had left an Akatosh Div in command of the city and left for the Temple of Angara. Retaliation for his brother's blood was all that Garshasp could think about now.
Thank you.
now that the flame of the warrior's fury had receded a little, there was something other than revenge to ponder. The one thing that had brought Hittasp to the town of Ariasp. The object that Orvok had lost his life defending. The Mace of Trit.
Thank you.
The onboard Deves, those savage disciples of Hittasp, posed little challenge to a great warrior like Garshasp. But the time Garshasp took to dispatch them gave Hittasp the opportunity to run and hide himself. It is him. Garrison deep inside the cursed Huspa jungle. The onboard Deves, those savage disciples of Hittasp, posed little challenge to a great warrior like Garshasp. But the time Garshasp took to dispatch them gave Hittasp the opportunity to run and hide himself in his impenetrable garrison deep inside the cursed. Jungle. Even the wandering savages were afraid of its dark corners and the dangers lurking within.